Hey, what's up, everyone? My name is Eva Nelson, and I'm in London, chilling with Lupe.
Hi, this is Ame Cabarrasa, and this is my man, Lupe.
This is your girl, Tonto, a.k.a. Parker, baby.
Your team, my team, when it's Ludwig, my team.
Hi, my name is John, chilling with Ludwig. Right here in London. How are you already now? My name is S-A-R-K-O-D-I-E, a.k.a. You know what time it is, a.k.a. Money Maybe Problem, a.k.a. What else? Now, stand up. You're watching Switch HQ. Don't miss.
Yo, yo, what up, word? It is your favorite boy, Sean Tizu, and you're watching Switch HQ.
Yo, what's up? This is John Jermaine, a.k.a. Mr. R&B, a.k.a. The Supremo in London, and you're watching Switch HQ. Don't touch it. Stay on.
Hey, what's up, people in Virginia? As you can see, back lane, no, it's not back lane, just a back sound. But DJ Mensa, Sako this DJ.
Yes,
how be?
I'm good, I'm good. You?
I know you're good. You got a Gucci belt on, I've just got a belt. Do you know what I mean?
It's a fake one though.
It's a fake one.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know that, but
yeah.
it's a Gucci belt.
Who's rocking it?
You're rocking a Rolex, it's all good.
They're all fake.
It's all good. Yeah. I saw a picture of you.
Mm-hmm.
You were in Kumasi.
Yeah.
Next picture, London.
Fargo. I woke up in London.
You was born in London, yeah?
I woke up, I just slept and I woke
some
up
people,
and I was
some
here.
People dream of a Bugatti. You woke up in London. Charlie, what's happening in London?
Nothing
you,
much, you know. Yeah? I came to finalize some business. Right. You know, it's not really out there yet, but official Ghana party in the park in Ghana this year.
In GH?
In GH.
Eh?
Yep, in GH.
What do you mean?
Yo. First
so they're going to do Ghana party in the park.
Ghana party in the park in the UK.
Okay.
And in December we're going to have Ghana party in the park in GH.
So I'm going to be watching it.
Yep.
On TV.
Yep. You'll be going to watch it on TV. All you'll right, be watching okay. it on TV, man.
That's some good news. That's some
good
news.
So right. I came over here to finalize it,
right.
just to buy some few stuff and go all back right. to Ghana. You know.
Yeah, I saw some pictures of you. Some lots of carrier bags. You know, don't take our champagne away.
No, you know? I'm not. It's a lot of champagne here, you know.
We need to drink some too.
We'll drink some.
You know, and talking about champagne.
Yep.
It's a birthday bash.
Yeah. Radical's birthday bash. That's
birthday
my boss,
bash.
You know.
Yeah.
Akwaba UK.
Your
Dennis,
boss
my boss. Who,
okay.
You can't go. You know, it's Dennis's birthday. It's one of the reasons why I came.
So I take you're going to be playing there.
You never know.
Guest appearance.
I just want to be in the corner and just, you know, have my bottles and sipping on.
No, you can't just be in the corner because I know the likes of you guys. The last time I came to Ghana, I surprised you
yeah.
in the club.
Yeah,
and but you were not in the corner.
No, because this guy, I have a surprise for you. So I was waiting. I thought I was going to get like a big box or something like that. And then you walked in.
Yeah, well, because the surprise was me.
Now you see why I'm doing the same thing to you and you're complaining.
Yeah. So what's going to happen is that, no, you will get your surprise on the night.
Yeah,
you got a surprise on that. Tell me about Sark, and he's not. So he won. What did he won the?
Too many awards.
VGMS.
As we always say, awards. Need to say, Gary. Too many of them. We miscount now.
So he won at the VGMAs.
VGMAs.
He got a nomination for
BET.
BET for MTV.
MTV.
And is there another one? Is there another nomination?
There's not a big news coming, but I can't spill that one out yet. Just hold on tight.
And at the minute, I've just seen Sark has also got the selfie fever.
Yeah, he just got into it.
He just took a picture in South Africa.
In South Africa, he's in South Africa shooting about three videos. He took two Ghanaian directors to South Africa.
I think Big J one of them.
Big OJ, director OJ.
Yeah.
And Nane Sihene. They're going to shoot the Adonai, you know, it's the biggest song in Ghana right now. They're going to shoot that video in South Africa. Castro is joining him today in South Africa. And then a couple of the one, he has a new one that's on the Psychology album with Burna Boy. So he's shooting that one as well. So a couple of videos are going to come out. You know, every time he goes out, he brings out something good.
But you know, I think it's very interesting that he's taking the Ghanaian directors to SA.
Yes.
Because usually when people, the Ghanaian artists go to SA, they don't take no directors.
Yeah, they go there and use
the SA directors.
So. Yeah, Sakodo, he wants to introduce something new. He doesn't want, like, as he went to Dubai with Gio to go shoot Illuminati.
Yeah.
He just wants to try out the directors. He wants the best. He wants the best to come from Ghana. He doesn't want the idea that he doesn't like the idea of other relying on other country directors to shoot the good video. So he's pushing, you know, made in Ghana directors to put out the good video.
It's your for the money about come on my way. Go.
Obi Antony Collection. Yeah, be Obi Antony Collection.
What else?
Cordae. Obi Antony Collection.
Quit.
Obiantone collection.
Aba.
Obiantone collection. Kokokokori.
Ti. Memma woni pe bi ambu abonfia. Ahopo promo ye nyina bu huntia. Oya wotam fo ja no manimbia. Yamwa mu amunsi na bu mpe.
Se upe mu ano meni na edi. Nana nyame ni awakano ne bebe mu. Ta uma usa swabi po nyine tutu. So my body don't lose God. Can't walk for my joy.
Everybody sing it, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Everybody sing it, hallelujah.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Happy single.
Happy single. Oh yeah.
I say happy single.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Number fi sa me shiase. Me kwaya ma samba. Che. I want you to crack it up before Muntin and Wamasa, my wife, Mini Dama. We need a woman.
So I'm saying that I'm quite happy with that because I'm patriotic, you know, I say this all the time.
Yeah.
But I think sometimes the reason why it's good for the Ghanaian directors to direct the Ghanaian videos. We know the words that the rappers are saying,
so you'll be able to put the concept to whatever.
If he's saying Adonai, whatever he's saying,
you understand it. Yeah.
Whereas other music directors will say, okay, I've heard this song. What concept do you want? They'll give you the concept, but they don't understand the meaning of maybe certain phrases.
You're right. You're very right. All right.
So that's suck.
Yeah.
So you're here to do your thing. You're going to be our Kwaba's thing.
Yeah.
And obviously Guru is in town.
I came with Guru.
You came with Guru.
Yeah.
And for those who haven't seen the other interview with Guru, I said I came to see DJ Mensah and then Guru is sitting there. And the funny thing is that when I rang you, you didn't even tell me Guru was in town. You're like, oh, Charlie, come, I did.
Is not here for a concert. He's here to shoot a video and record with some of the Ghanaian artists based here making it big. So for now, he's here on the low key, trying to just record and go back.
Hello, my name's French Nana.
And I'm Zariah from DCE Models, and we're on set for Guru's new video.
Ballin'.
Yo, what's up? This your boy, Guru. See you, baby. Charlie, we about to start. My part, we're through with some dancers and everything. Some beautiful ladies passing through. You know, I call them beautiful poly.
This weekend, because I know this I don't know when you're seeing this, but the camera guy is just being attacked by the flowers over there. I saw Yvonne Nelson this morning.
I think people are in town.
She was here this morning, so I saw her briefly. You know, had a little drink, whatever. And I was like, hey, what's up, Yvonne?
You're the big man. You keep meeting all these stars. Can I be like you? Can I step in your shoes?
I want to be like you.
No, I want to be like you.
No, you
get to talk to everyone.
Yeah, but you get to travel south and you get to go around the world and. You get to be in Kumasi one day, and
the next day you wake up. I'm just
in like
it's
London.
Hard sometimes. My back hurts, you know. Tired. I get tired. It's not easy
from carrying the awards.
From sitting down too much, you know.
So you just travel around the world. All right. No. I mean, you guys are the main guys, and we like to talk to you guys and find out what's really happening to DJ Mensah. So listen, DJ Mensa, tell me a bit more about you, because we know what you do, but what are you like? Do you have a girlfriend? Do you have a wife? You know? Is that a yes or no?
That, should I spill it out? Yeah. Yes, I'm not married yet.
I'm trying to find, because that
very, very soon.
That could be a gang sign. No, like,
very,
what's
very, very soon. You're going to see a ring on my finger.
Oh, so is there a Mrs. Mensa?
Of course, there's someone special. Yes. There's someone special.
What's
her
name?
There's someone special.
What's her name?
There's someone special.
Oh, okay, I'm trying. Hey, it's not. I tried to get.
You want her dad to shoot me?
Oh, okay.
So there's someone special.
There's someone special.
She knows herself.
All right.
I love you, baby.
Okay, so that's DJ Mensa. Listen, I met up with D Money the other day. If I remember correctly, you came on DJ.
I know.
Hold on. Wait a minute. DJ didn't have your track.
Yeah,
and you had to what? So, okay, tell me, what was going through your head? You come on stage.
Ludwig, I'll tell you something, right? I was backstage. I wasn't even backstage. I was just in my dressing room. Then I just get a call. Yo, D, you're going on next. Hurry up. Come. I wasn't even changed. So I had to rush, change, put my clothes together. Then I got downstairs, got to the backstage. Then this guy on this walkie talkie, like, yo, you have to go now. Now, wait. I just had my manager go back there. He's gonna signal me when everything is ready. And I haven't got that signal. But he's like, yo, go in, go now. He's ready. I just spoke to him. So guess what? I basically got pushed to stage.
So you're like,
I got there, I was like, there's no music.
So what? So in your head you're thinking,
I'm
what?
Like,
so you're there now.
I'm like, yo, Ignis, what's up? Like, you know, I was like, yo, what's going on? Like, DJ, the music, and I was on stage for like, you know, for like about 45 seconds with no music, and the crowd was, you know, excited to see me, but there's no music playing. So I was like, you know what? What was this going through my mind? I was like, oh, ding, freestyle.
So, I wasn't there.
Yeah.
What freestyle? Right, let me hear the freestyle you did.
I don't remember.
Oh, it was a freestyle.
It's a freestyle. Like, all right. I'm trying to say, like, I just went to the stage and it was no music. And all of a sudden, I just hear a beat. So I just started going. I think it was the Wiz Khalifa I Roll Up instrument.
All right.
And I just started freestyling, and look, the crowd just went crazy. But you know, just seconds after that, the main songs came in, you know, shut it down.
Who was the DJ?
DJ Mensa. The funny thing about that too, I didn't even know it was Mensa. I didn't even know it was DJ Mensa.
Big shout out to you, Mensa. Listen, that goes to show you're a professional.
That was so bad. It went so bad. D Money came on stage. And then his DJ was now running from backstage. I don't know if they were not told they were coming on stage or something like that. So his DJ was now running from the crowd because he was so packed he couldn't get, you know, through the crowd to where the DJ set was. So D Money was already on stage. I had to save the day. I dropped the beat, and I don't know if he, at that time he was not sitting down with his DJ. So as an artist, there's a beat playing. I was expecting him to cover up.
Yeah.
You know, for that emptiness before his DJ takes over. And then he gets on and start attacking the DJ. He didn't know I was the one on set.
Okay.
So he started attacking the DJ, and then he asked the crowd to boo the DJ.
All right.
And I'm like, at the minute, I was just going to go off my professional level and step out and shut the music and just sit back, because I wasn't the one supposed to play for him. He's already come with his DJ.
There's
no way Sarkodie will ever come out on stage.
Yeah.
You know, there's a message I have to send to him and say, I'm ready.
Yeah.
Come on stage.
You know our language.
You know what we do. But here was D Money on stage. Music wasn't going to play. So I said, an artist, instrumental, he should be able to work it out.
He said he did some freestyle.
Yeah, it took him about 1 minute to leave me, you know, leave the crowd insulting the DJ. And then he got into the freestyle move.
And then he killed it.
So this is what I was expecting him. You're an artist. Even without music, you should be able to hold the crowd until your set. People don't know how many times I do a mistake on stage with Sarkodie. You understand? Sometimes I'm not ready. Sometimes my computer shuts. Sarkodie will hold on till I give him a sign and I go like, I'm ready for the next track. But you will never see any communication or any language. We understand each other on stage. So that was what happened. But at the end of the day, it was a good show. He did very well.
So do you think, you know, like as being an artist DJ?
Yeah.
Do you guys practice then? Do you have to practice, or
do you
just meet up every now and then?
No, you have to practice, but with Sarkodie and DJ Mensa.
Yeah.
first time people don't know this. We've never rehearsed. I've never called Sakode to come to my studio or come home for us to rehearse. We just go in. He knows what he's about. He's very good at what he does. I'm very good at what I do. So I just tell him, you know, Sak, this is how I want it. This is how I'm going to drop it. This is how I'm going to cut it. I'm going to cut it in for you to just come in and all that. So we just talk about it and we go on stage and just do it.
All right.
You know, it's very difficult to plan with Sakode because he's a freestyle hip-hop artist, you know him. So if you plan anything and you go on and you look at the crowd and it's different, it's a different feeling.
You need to be able to improvise.
We need to be able to improvise. We change the set right there and then we go in. I haven't encountered any bad performance.
Yeah.
I haven't yet. Probably yes, somewhere, but I haven't encountered any bad performance with Sakode yet.
Alright, now this you know there is like I was saying to you earlier on, there's this selfie thing going on in Ghana. So we gotta do a selfie right now.
Yeah, we gotta
do it. Where's your phone? Get your phone. Let's
Which
do a selfie.
Do you want some song or you want
you can bring some song, you can go Wing Chun, you know.
Let's use the iPhone.
So Reggie, this is for you, we're gonna do a selfie for you, you know. Let's do a selfie for Reggie, because you know.
Selfie. I'm not Reggie. Well, Rockstone is going to like this one.
Let's do one for Rockstone.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah, Reggie, live on set right here. Yeah, and this is just for you. Let's do the selfie thing.
One more. Take the one. Push it. Push the button. There you go. Yeah.
There you go. Let's send it to him. Let's send it to now.
Let's send it to Reggie right now. I'm sure he'll be happy.
And let him know
the good thing is
shooting on set.
Reggie started a new group on WhatsApp.
Yeah.
Which has DJs on all the big DJs. If your name is not on there, that means you're not big.
You're not a big DJ.
Yeah. So we keep talking about, you know, the next music that's about to go. We talk about basically everything.
So how many of you guys are in this group there?
We have UK DJs, we have Invisible in there, we have Ice, we have about 30 of us in there.
So you guys,
you know, that's very important. VVIP. So that's what we're gonna do now. See? That's it.
Right now, live on here, you're gonna and let Reggie know that we're shooting. Yeah. Shooting on set in London.
Yeah, there you go. There you go. So everyone is going to see.
This is just how we get down. We just do this thing, you know, because, you know, he's the guy, and, you know, he's in Kumasi 1 minute. Next minute,
next minute,
next minute, I'm going to see you in Kumawood. Yeah. Are you going to do any movies?
Nope.
Yeah?
Yeah. I started doing series before I came out. I was in Sun City, this TV series in Ghana. You know, I was one of the students, but.
But now you're a professor now, yeah?
You know, I've graduated from. Yeah.
First thing you do, holla, holla, holla. Spending all your dollar, dollar, dollar. Now where you get lola, lola, lola. You just see me like some bola, bola, bola. First thing you do, holla, holla, holla. Spending all your dollar, dollar, dollar. Now where you get lola, lola, lola. You just see me like some bola, bola, bola. Adekai. 36 missed calls, the time you to try. Trip me, make a fall, catch me, pass your eye. Showed me off by the mall, then up in the sky. Held make you stand tall. The way you promise, say you go love me. Love me till I be wobbly, wobbly way you pour bubbly. Bubbly no be for ugly, ugly they fear my beauty. Beauty they lie in body, my body, my body. Holla, holla, holla. Spending all your dollar, dollar, dollar. Now where you get lola, lola, lola. You just see me like some bola, bola, bola. First thing you do, holla, holla, holla. Spending all your dollar, dollar, dollar. Now where you get lola, lola, lola. You just see me like some bola, bola, bola. My paddies warned me about you, but I no listen. Then I feel say life without you is something missing. Then my eyes close as if we were always kissing. Your face is like a distance.
Like a goat, tied to a boat, the rope, chewing some oats. Or like a swine, drinking some slime, playing some tricks on my mind. Wasting my time, a frog, hopping on top of a log. Chasing a dog, dragging in fog, a rat, chewing the fat of a cat. A bat wearing a hat.
If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. If you know to see my value, then Charlie, I'm sorry. Holla, holla, holla. Spending all your dollar, dollar, dollar. Now where you get lula, lula, lula. You just see me like some bola, bola, bola. First thing you dey holla, holla, holla. Spending all your dollar, dollar, dollar. Now where you get lula, lula, lula. You just see me like some bola, bola, bola.
If someone betrays his or her lover for you, you should never get too comfortable. Betrayal can become addictive.
It's Sister Derby.
Now where you dey holla, holla, holla. Yes, I get dollar, dollar, dollar. Oh, poor lula, lula, lula. Now you dey see I'm like some bola, bola, bola. Now where you dey holla, holla, holla. Yes, I get dollar, dollar, dollar. Oh, poor lula, lula, lula. Now you dey see I'm like some bola, bola, bola. Now where you dey holla, holla, holla. Yes, I get dollar, dollar, dollar. Oh, poor lula, lula, lula. Now you dey see I'm like some bola, bola, bola. Now where you dey holla, holla, holla. Yes, I get dollar, dollar, dollar. Oh, poor lula, lula, lula. Now you dey see I'm like some bola, bola, bola.